Dante Neal. Remember, he juggled the last punt. Cody Mandel, the Bama punter. Drives him back inside the 5-yard line. And he's going down at the 2-yard line.
First, Neal bobbles a punt that almost gives the ball back to Alabama, and now he fields a punt inside his own 5-yard line.